New at 11, the Syracuse Common Council unanimously voting to approve buying 10 new snowplows for the city.
Yeah, it was just last week that the city's DPW commissioner told us their fleet is too old, too small to handle all the snow we see here in central New York. And according to council documents, the total cost would not exceed $2.1 million, and the cost of five of these plows would be reimbursed through the Consolidated Local Street and Highway Improvement, or CHIPS program.